So you asked me how to open the pomegranate. So I'm going to show you how now.
It's really easy. You're going to get a good sharp knife and just cut around the top because you're going to be able to pull the top right off. Now you're going to cut your pomegranate into 4 to 6 slices. Do not cut all the way down to the bottom. So cut it maybe halfway down. And that's all. This one is pretty big, so I'm going to need to cut it into 6 slices. And then you'll see how easy it's going to be to open it up. There you go. You just pull it apart. And there you have your seeds. Now, I'm going to get a bowl and use a spoon, the back of a spoon, and just pop these seeds right into the bowl. Then I'm going to get some filtered water. And the filtered water is so that I can get the membranes. You'll see these white membranes. The filtered water allows it to float to the top where you can get it out. And there you have your pomegranate. Delicious. Enjoy.